All right, here we go. This is group break 342, the two box hit draft. There's 16 spots. We got to determine the draft order. Then we open the box. Then spot one gets to pick his card. Spot two gets to pick their card. So forth. All the way down to 16. If there is more than 16 cards in this, guys, a 16th spot, we'll get to pick, get the last two cards. If there's more than that, it just goes back up, snakes back up. So if you end near the bottom and there's extra cards, you will get extra cards as well. But there should be only 10 and 6, just in case there is. Sometimes they throw in extra hits in some of these products. I just do it just in case. All right, guys, let's determine the list. Evan on top, Chris on the bottom. Good luck, guys. It's three times like we always do for our randoms. One, two, third and final, guys. This is the draft order. Rob, Trevor, Evan, Scott, Trevor, Mark, Mark D, Mark G, Chris, Mark D, Trevor, Chris, Jeff, Chris, Chris F. There's two Chris's in it. So Chris F got spot 8 and spot 14. Wes and Scott Spunaltz. Why not random the extra cards? That's just the way to do it in hit draft, so the bottom spot gets some extra value for coming in the bottom spot, right? Because usually the cards are not as strong near the bottom, right? So that's the draft order, guys. Yeah, that's why I've always done it. It should be only 10 and 6, but like it says 6 cards per box, 10 per. They sometimes throw extra cards in, so I just do that to be safe. All right, guys, let's get started. That is the draft order on the right-hand side of the screen. Yeah. It's just like it's kind of like just added value to the person that comes in. In case, let's start with the heroes and prospects first, guys. Good luck, everyone. Thank you for the fill and your patience on this, filling this guy's up. I just posted up a stature case and a 5-box random team, all 1920 products. Showing it's empty. All right, we have a Jordan Kyrou jersey card, numbered 10 of 15. There's a show in Richmond here at the Sheraton, so we're live at the show here at the Sheraton in Richmond. 10 of 15 Jordan Kyrou jersey card. Next hit is a two color Nick Merkley, 2 of 15 heroes and prospects, part of the seam on the jersey there. We got a nice one here for jersey. Matthew Barzell, 22 of 25. It's open till 5:30, right, Chris? Chris, the show's till 5:30? Yeah, it's still 5:30 today. Till 5:30.
Yeah, you got plenty of time to make it down here.
And this is a nice patch out of 5. Three colors. Samuel Montembeau, 1/5, three color patch. Samuel Montembeau. We've got Old Timer Hap Day, 4/5, Heroes and Prospects, Old Time Hockey Heroes. 4/5. Got an old school. We've got Signature Prospects, Tyler Parsons. We've got Dmitry Solikov. Sokolov for the Sudbury Wolves. Rookie prospect auto. Dmitry Timoshev for, what team is that? The Caractacus? I don't know. Must be a Quebec team, I guess. I'm not sure. Dmitro Timoshev, prospect auto. We've got Brady Gilmore, prospect auto for the Saginaw Spirit. And final card is for three color Heroes and Prospects auto, Jack Eichel, 9/10. Nice hit. Three color patch, 9/10. Jack Eichel, 9/10. All right, that is Heroes and Prospects. Let's go on to Ultimate. That was a nice box of Heroes and Prospects. Nice Montembeau patch, Barzal jersey, the Eichel. Nice one on top. Bobby Hall. /14/40. Bobby Hall. Time Capsules auto. /14/40. Bobby Hall. A very nice hit there. We've got 31/45, Ken Hodge. Ultimate Signatures. Ken Hodge. A nice hit there. And a 2/2, Rob Blake. Three color patch. Rob Blake. 2/2. 2/2, Rob Blake. But for 66, but for at least for Parker's team, they might have had it out earlier. Okay, I thought it was 66. You're right, but I thought 64-65 could have been. I do not know, sir. $12. One of two, Gary Cheever's jersey. And we have a Matt Sundin, nice dual jersey. Wendell Clark, 06 of 35, dual jersey. Sundin, Wendell Clark. And the final card, we got this guy in the other box, I think. Oh, no. Oh, yeah. I saw his name earlier. It's Jesse Puljujärvi, Jack Eichel, dual printing plate auto. The black printing plate, dual signature. Nice hit. Puljujärvi, Jack Eichel, one of one. One of one. Beautiful card there as well. All right. That concludes it, guys. I'm just going to show the hits one more time. We got Brady Gilmore, signature, prospect signature. Dmytro Timoshev, prospect auto. Dmitry Solikov, prospect auto. Tyler Parsons, prospect auto. Hap Day, game used patch. 4 out of 5. And a Samuel Montembeau, 3-color patch, 1 of 5. Matthew Barzell, 22 of 25.
He's asking for 40, I know that. Not mine.
Nick Merkley, 2-color out of 15.
Yeah, I would.
Yeah.
Sure. If he gets mad at me for making that deal, I don't care. I just let the Demko in that corner for 50.
Okay. That's fine with me. 10 out of 15, Jordan Kyrou. Matt Sundin, Wendell Clark. To 35. Jerry Teaver's a 1 of 2 franchise first six.
And if you end up getting stuff off of me, I can put it all in one bill and just pay it for cash. So that's okay.
Out of 2, Rob Blake, 3-color patch. Nice card there. Ken Hodge, 31 of 45. Ultimate signatures. Bobby Hall, 14 of 40.
He's going to pay me however he pays me.
Thank you. 14 of 40, Bobby Hull. We got the Jack Eichel 3-color patch to 10, 9 of 10. And we have the Jesse Puljujärvi Jack Eichel 1 of 1 printing plate auto. That will conclude that break. I'm going to take pictures and we'll start the draft in the group unless everyone is here, but I believe Trevor is not here, and I'm not sure about Mark. Mark D, that is. So I'm going to take pictures in the thread, and then I will get Rob to pick, then Trevor, and we'll go down from there, guys. All right. Thank you very much for the break. Peace out on YouTube.